My dear friends in Christ, today is a day of forgiveness. Today could be tagged as a forgiveness Sunday. Today we are reminded to live a life of forgiveness. And I would like you to permit me to use a language that I feel, if not everyone, at least 96% of us here will understand. And that language is Pidgin English. I want to stop this preaching for Pidgin English. When I want Pidgin English, or make I talk correct English? Okay, I will talk Pidgin English. I will talk Pidgin English. Don't be say, I don't know if you talk the correct English. My brother and my sister there. Today, for first reading, we hear God tell us. He say, make we forgive our brother and our sister them when they do us bad. Then now only that time night our prayer will go up, go see God. Now only that time when God will do it, he will hear our prayer. It means say if person do we bad and then we know we forgive him our prayer, even if we pray till 1 day finish, 2 day finish, 3 days finish, God no go hear us. Why? Because our heart no dey good. Psalm 130 verse 3 asks question. Say, if you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? And I would like you to answer, if you, O Lord, should mark our guilt. If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt. I want everybody to talk. If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt. Is there one church where the top is can talk? If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, they answer, Lord, who would survive? And then one woman sit down for front, one old woman sit down for front. When they talk, if you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? That woman stand there talk with you. He, I don't know what I declare now.
Let's change it.
If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? That was my talk with you. Ye. So now, the response what I want to make you now, give me now, be that. If me, I don't stand here now, I wish I won't talk be that. If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who will survive? When they just announce once more. So if God will mark our guilt, if God will pick the bad things where they do them, if they use them against us, he don't get anybody, where will he survive? For the prayer where Christ gave us, our Father, when he don't go to the end of that prayer, he then will see you in the talk. Make all of us talk, our Father, make we hear. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Everybody. Wait, let me stop the first. And forgive us our trespasses. Make we leave trespasses first. Make we talk. And forgive us our sins. Repeat.
And forgive us our sins.
hand. I wish I be on here with that. And forgive us our sins. As we do what? Forgive those who sin against us. I know when Christ don't teach them that prayer, after I don't finish, what he comes up? He said, now so it go be. My heavenly Father, no go forgive una una own. If una no forgive una own brother and sister them from una heart. And I will he tell us today for gospel. I will he talk today for gospel. The gospel talk say, if you dey carry your gift to go do offering for church, then for road, you remember say, your brother, he dey for house, he get bad belle about you. Make you do it. Leave your offering there. Go beg your brother, make una reconcile. Then come back and offer your offering. Now only that time, night God will receive that offering. So we suppose all the time make sure say we dey live in peace with one another. But not with the kind of life where plenty of us they live. Plenty of us we get back belly. Plenty of us we dey hate each other. Plenty of us we don't love one another at all. It just feels like saying, now only me, now is God supposed to be blessed. If God bless my neighbor, I will vex. Say me, I wash clothes, I dry. And my neighbor also, he wash clothes, he dry. I go for evening to go commot my own clothes. My own clothes don't dry. I don't look my neighbor own. My neighbor own too don't follow dry. I go vex. Plenty of us, that's all we did. I go vex, say, why my neighbor own do it? If we look dry. Now you be the son. So plenty of us, our own hearts, love no damn. And because love no day, we know fit forgive. Today, you see what's happening for gospel. Person owe your God 10,000 talents. One talent, they like say, before you go free pay, if you don't get the talent to pay, before you go free pay the talent, give person what they owe. If you don't get the money, the talent to pay, you go work for the person. And for you to go free work for that person what they owe, one talent, until say you don't work the kind of work where you go reach where you go pay that one talent, you go work for 15 years. How many years? 15 years. You know, sometimes when we they go for some places where they go eat, mama puts them. You go order. You don't say you don't get money, you go order for pot of vichou. You go order for beer. You go when you don't order for order one, you don't sit down, chop well, then they can't give you bill. You come out your wallet. Money where they say make you pay 10,000 naira, you don't complete. You get 6,000 naira, you remain 4,000 naira. The person where they sell am go do it. You go collect you the 6,000 naira. He carry you, or you enter kitchen, go to wash plates. You go wash plate there until that remaining 4,000 naira will finish. So one talent is equivalent to someone who is the debtor working for how many years? 15 years. Then this man be owe or got how many? 10,000 talents. That one is go work, go die now. You don't even pay at all. And the guy said, "Man, carry and come. Sell the man, sell the wife, sell the children, sell everything where you get. Even if they sell the whole of the man village, you don't go fit do it. You don't go fit pay that money." And the man begged. The Bible says he fall for ground, you do it. He begged. Okay, I beg, give me small time, I go pay you. And the guy pity, catch up. He can't cancel all in. in death. That one come come out. As in the come out, you see another servant. Where one? How many denarii? How many? 100 denarii. Now just say, for 1 denarii, you go work for 100 days. If the old person 1 denarii, you don't get the 1 denarii to pay. You go work for how many days? 100 days. So this one, they owe 100 denarii. He never even reached talent. The Bible says, what did he do? Hey, you, where the old person is, they see me, one run, come. Bible says, he held him for truth. Begin to the bitter, make it worthy, make him pay. And that one to follow use the same word where the other one be used, begging your God, I beg, give me some more time, I will pay you. If you agree, you don't agree. The guy I'm going for prison. When this incident happened, when this thing be happened, the Oga be dead there. Oga be not there. Oga there in house. But now other servants, they be see how Oga be don't forgive him own. Come follow see what he don't do another servant. They not happy. And the carry I'm going to forgive Oga. Oga come call him. He said, you wicked servant. So when we fail to forgive, we are wicked. Say, you wicked servant, I forgive your own. Why you don't forgive your own brother own? Bible, what is the Bible talk? He said, in anger, they hand them over, give those where they torture. They torture them, they put them for where? For prison. Say, he don't go come out until he do it. He pay everything. Everything when he owe. Plenty of us every day, we go run. Father, I want to, Father, hear me confession. Father, hear me confession. And then we go confess. We dey beg, make God do it. Make him forgive us our own sins. The bad thing what we don't do, the good thing what we don't agree do, we dey beg God, make him forgive us. But inside our hearts, you get one woman when we don't hold tight, put for our hearts, we don't swear. Say, over my dead body, I never ever do it. I never ever do it. Forgive her. What did the person do? When you don't forgive your brother or your sister, you also, you there for prison. Not me so. You also you there for prison. In short, sometimes you go even get back belly for a person when you even know say you get back belly for them. In the area they work on your own. Whenever you see him, you go begin to the throw saliva like snake. But the person there you own, they work on they go. You reach from village, they dance, they go. Whenever you see him, your heart don't scatter. Why would they live that kind of life? Not be the kind of life that God wants make we live as in children. God wants make we as in children make we live together in peace. And when we out of anger, out of hatred, out of envy, we stop the movement of other people, we also we no go move. I don't know whether I understand now. See what he, unforgiveness the cause. I would like to make anybody hear yourself as making come up from. Mama? I don't see you, so Mama, come up from first. Hey, Mama, you. How, buddy? Mama, don't look people for church, look them. You don't see them. You don't see everybody. Mama, I know we see everybody. But you don't see plenty people. Mama, you get what you don't do me. No fear. You get what you don't do me when me I no like. And me I no one forgive you.
Mm-hmm.
I would like us, all of us, just listen and to watch this. So, because I don't want to forgive you, I don't want to make you move, go anywhere. Hmm? I don't want to make you move, go anywhere. Now, the way where me have been to pay you back for that bad thing where you don't do me. Hmm?
Okay.
So, what I want to make you do, be say, this is for you, yes, you. Eh, come on. This is for you, yes, you. I go match up. Come on, carry leg up. I don't match the same pass. You go on move, eh? Not do am like say you won't do am by force, eh? If not, you go follow. Ah. So you now, see, I am the one who is to forgive her. She has wronged me, eh? And I don't vow say me, I don't go forgive her. All of us, we dey go farm. Our farm there in front there. She should go her farm. Me, I dey go my own farm. Hmm? Okay, but since I don't go see him, I say, okay, and me, I don't go forgive her. I think they work out a go farm. Me, I can't do it. I can't match his servants. That means I don't do it. I don't stop him to go farm. Go ahead with his plant. Mama, do not say one move small. Do not say one move small. You see, mama, no fit move. I don't stop mama to move, go farm. Me, I reach farm. No, me, I follow there, mama. So, mama, now I don't put mama for prison. Me too, where are they? I follow them prison. Mama, go sit down. So, my dear friends, forgiveness, it will free us, it will free our mind. But somewhere not get bad mind, not a fear to go anywhere. You see, for Bible, you see how Christ will forgive people. Even those who have put nail for his hand, they knock. What did Christ say? Father, do what? Forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. Okay, that one you go talk say that na Christ because he be man and God. Now he making get that grace. How about Stephen? How about Stephen where they be stoned? And as they stone him, what did he do? He pray for those where they stone him. May God do with him. May God forgive them. Ah, Stephen been there with Christ. So are he copy from Christ? How about Joseph? Joseph where his brothers carry and do with him. Sell him. Put for Egypt. He see them, he forgive them. Okay, that one at Joseph, where God give him grace. And I don't forget Isaac, Abraham and his picking. Abraham carry his picking, go lying down, he won't champion with knife. But when God brought out the lamb of sacrifice, what happened? Abraham and his picking, Isaac, they were come for the same distance, go back house. They go, they live for that same house. See, they say teeth and tongue. But they live together. Teeth, they do with it. They bite tongue almost every day. But the two others, they do with it. They live for the same house. No allow make anybody do you anything where you go say, you go vex, you vow, say, over your dead body, you don't go forgive her. You go die, you. You will die. That prison, you don't go from us until you do it. Until you pay it, they go. So for us to receive forgiveness from God, may we learn how to do it to forgive other people. You know, even for church, for village, for a market where we sell things, you get some person where God don't do us bad things, where we don't swear. Say, we don't go forgive. For this way do me, sure, this way do me, I don't go back forgive her. Madam, don't talk about that one. Hey, Father, leave that side. We get reason to vex. We get reason to say we don't go forgive. But today, as God don't touch us, if you get anybody, whether from inside church here, you will see some people here, you say, maybe we share now where we know they shake hand again with the wave. That time when they shake hand, you will see. Husband and wife go, come on, come. It is time for a sign of peace. This one will look this side. This one will look this side. Let us offer each other the sign of peace. You go see some people, no go greet people. Some people go leave people where they sit, the way they go near them. They go leave, go greet person for there, for yonder there. Then come back. Well, person will sit down near you now, because you now get small quarrel. You know if you talk to them. You know if you greet them. So today, if we get those kind of people, make it easy. Make it go meet them. Reconcile with them. See, we don't know. We don't know when God will call us home. If he come to say, they carry us, go report, give God. Say, this woman, when we come kill it down here, they beg you, make you forgive her. You forgive her. Another person, they beg and they know, grief forgive her. The way God will so treat us there, they will put us for prison. Until we do with it, we pay everything where they go. So my friends, my brothers, my fellow Christians, my fellow Catholics, may we pray for God to give us the grace. The only thing we will feed, take away hatred, we will take away anger, control them. Now what is it? Now love. If we don't get love for our heart, for one another, we don't go feed, forgive. And each day, maybe we don't forget. Say, for thinking what we they think, for talk what we they talk, for doing what we they do things, we they make God vex. Whether we they do what he say make we not do, or we not they do what he say make we do, him no they happy with us. But every day, God they come to us. Every day we go to them in the worthy, in the forgive. So let's learn how to forgive each other too, so that we can get more blessings and forgiveness from God. If you, O Lord, should mark a guilt, Lord, we will survive.